spot now. I'm over here by the Arts Center over here. See, everybody loves this parade, festival. We got more people down here than we got anything else down here downtown, you know? Did them concert wherever they got downtown, or did 4th Street Live and all that stupid shit. Well, you know what? I don't even see hardly anybody there. Everybody, people love this parade. People don't like hate. People like pride. People like love. And it don't matter if they straight or wherever. We feel accepted here. We feel loved here. Yeah. See, this is the church van I was just caught up around. Got people of all sorts down here. Even people going to wherever they're going to in here, they watch them. Now I'll go over here where I might see somebody I know. Who's I see? But the parade is big. This reason I come on Friday. Don't charge any, don't cost anything to go to the festival afterwards. Now I have a step cousin. I think she's in a parade up in Columbus. She's on a roller derby. She's on a roller girl team or whatever up there. And they usually do a skating thing in the parade up there. I've seen her in photos a few times. I could have done what she did with skating, but because I was always good skating, but my knees got messed up. I never knew about it. I didn't have teams like that when I was younger. And how she got in it, didn't have a team at all. We have one now. Oh, Lord. Churches come down here and preach this thing. Everybody's got beliefs, and just like I said, you know what? But even if it is a sin, whatever it says in the Bible, you know, that was the Old Testament Bible. The Bible was published years ago, you know? But, you know, if anybody has the common sense to know, God loves, he don't hate. So people that are usually against this is hating. Discrimination, all that. So people that just hate gays, hate this one, they're hating. And God don't hate. Jesus don't hate. Jesus loves. So even if there's gay, it's acceptance here. God wants us all to love and be accepted. So, you know, I just tell people, look, I got a condition. You tell me it's a sin. I said, you know what? I got a condition called common sense. Common sense. God is such a good God. Why would he allow people to hate? And you know, even if it's like said, it's gays of sin and all that stuff, well, people, the conservatives and all that, religious rights people, they're doing worse sins than what we're committing out here. So, you know, it's a two-way street. It's a two-way street. But you know what? We at least love each other here, so God wants us to love each other, right? Thing last year, year before, I don't know what happened, but I managed to make it this year. I'm curious as to who's going to be here tonight. So it's long. No, we can't really see much, but I'm trying to get on a high spot. Really trying to make them get a high point here. Higher spot. Place to sit down and enjoy myself. see it's what I need to ride up here. This is really spot. I usually would have sat on top of it.